Hello, this is Tiger from RobotDig. I was asked how to determine the phase of the stepper motor. If you have a multimeter by head, that's quite easy. You just turn the multimeter to B button, and then you can test it. Yeah, if you hear the sound, that means this is one of the two phase. And besides that, there is a small trick that experience. You just put the, if you put one of the phase together, then you it's hard to turn the, you can feel its friction when you turn the motor shaft. If not, then take example, we put the yellow and the red one, it's not one phase, then you can quite easy to turn, it's very smooth to turn the motor shaft. Thank you.